Easy solution for Epson printer, no power. Turn on printer. If printer won't turn on, remove the power cable at the back. Hold down the power button for 5 to 10 seconds. Plug AC while you hold power button.